The Garden Orb Weaver Spiders are a large group of spiders with over 100 known species within Australia. They are a reddish-brown or grey spider with a leaf-shaped pattern on their triangular abdomen. On their abdomen, they also have two noticeable humps towards the front. The Orb Weaving Spider makes sticky wheel-shaped orb webs and place them at openings between trees, shrubs or cliffs, or where insects are likely to fly. Generally, the spiders construct its web during the evening and then take it down again at dawn. The female orb weaving spider lays her eggs in late summer to autumn. The eggs are encased in a fluffy silk cocoon and attached to foliage. During autumn, the spiderlings hatch and disperse by ballooning, floating on the breeze using small strands of silk as balloons, and build their own tiny orb web among vegetation and wait until the winter has passed. Hey guys, thanks for watching my short documentary on orb weaving spiders. Do be aware these guys can bite and can cause pain, numbness, swelling, dizziness and nausea. If you need medical attention, please seek it. If you like the clip, remember to give it a thumbs up and share it. Remember to subscribe so we can keep in touch and leave a comment below and tell me what you think about the clip. For now, take care and I'll see you soon.